Hi everyone, this is Anjul Goyal from WayHead Overseas Delhi. So we are glad to be here at the NIST National Medical University's Mariupol campus, and we have one of the students, bright students from first year, Arima, with us today. So hi Arima.
Hello sir.
I'll ask a couple of questions to you. My first query to you would be, how has been your experience at the NIST College, Mariupol campus?
It's a very good experience, and I'm here from the last 2.5 months. So it's a very nice experience, and we are having no problems here.
Okay. Mm-hmm. How would you rate the college?
It's 9.8 out of 10 because it's developing, so it will be 10 in the upcoming sometime.
Okay. What do you like about your college?
The teachers, the study, we are being taught in a very simplest way. And the teachers, they are very good, and they are intelligent also. We are comfortable with them.
Okay. Your medium of instruction is English?
It is English.
Okay. Which place in India do you come from?
I'm from Himachal Pradesh.
Do you find any problems in adjusting at this place?
No.
Okay. So you find, how is the city atmosphere? How is Mariupol city as such?
Mariupol city is very good, and it's been good here. And it's safe for girls, it's safe for everyone, and we can roam about anywhere, and we are not having any problems. We have the taxis, we have the buses, we have no transport problem as such also, and it's good.
Okay. I guess the temperature must be very cold for you to cope up here.
No, it's okay. I think in comparison to the other states, Kyiv and Kharkiv, we are having a very moderate temperature.
So you don't find any uncomfortable, anything
no.
which is...
No.
So you said your teachers are very good. Mm-hmm. Any favorite teacher you have?
My first favorite is the anatomy teacher, Juliana ma'am.
Okay.
She's very good, and she's very cooperative also. And my second favorite is the Russian teacher, Helena.
Okay. Anything you'd like to convey to the Indian students who are seeking admissions?
I think the biggest issue with the Indian students is that the thing that we will not get the things that we are having in the India here. Mainly the eatables are the problems. We having everything here. It is not a great issue to worry about. So we are having everything.
Okay. And how do you see your future?
I see my future as it's a bright. I think I am having a bright future here.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Welcome.